In this video, you will learn how to use the Compendium for informed technology choice in selected contexts. I will be introducing you to the Compendium of Sanitation Systems and Technologies, a widely used resource document that orders and structures tried and tested sanitation technologies in one concise document. The second edition of the Compendium was published in 2014 and is also available in digital form at the address provided below, and has since been translated to Spanish, French, Arabic, and Russian, and more languages will follow. The Compendium systems and technologies cover the entire sanitation chain, from the user interface to safe disposal or reuse. The color-coded 5 functional groups and sanitation technologies are the user interface, or toilet, the on-site collection and containment technologies, the emptying and conveyance technologies, the treatment technologies, and finally, the use and/or disposal options for the different treatment products. I will now introduce you to the structure of the Compendium. It comprises 2 parts. The first part illustrates different possible sanitation systems, and the second part provides a detailed overview of all 54 featured technologies from a simple pit to conventional sewers. In the first part of the Compendium, 9 common sanitation systems are presented. To understand how the templates work, let's look at one of them. The sanitation system template number 6, Blackwater Treatment System with Infiltration. The structure of the template is always the same, with the 5 color-coded functional groups presented earlier, where the potential technologies that fit are listed, and the products that enter and leave each functional group. The second part of the Compendium, the technology information sheets, looks like this. At the top of the sheet, you always have the technology label, the technology code, the list of system template it applies to, and the relevant input and output products for each technology. For the functional groups 2 to 5, we also feature the application level. Is the technology best suitable or not suitable at household, neighborhood, or city level? And what is the best management level for this technology? Household, a shared, or a public facility? The e-compendium, the online interactive version of the tool, helps the user to find the most relevant technologies and includes more references and further documentation. In the user-friendly interface, all the technologies are listed by their functional group. The user can then apply filters for input and output products to find the applicable technologies from the 5 functional groups. Let me now introduce the Sanitation System Drawing Tool, a PowerPoint-based tool that enables you to build your personalized sanitation system. Based on your needs and input products, you can select the relevant technologies and add them to an empty template, or start with an existing system template and remove the irrelevant parts. With this system builder, you can share your system in your reports, an easy-to-use communication tool. From an empty template, you can add the technologies with their inputs and outputs for each functional group, and build your own tailor-made sanitation systems. From the user interface to the use or disposal of the final product, you can also obtain the same result by starting with an existing system template and removing the unwanted technologies. In summary, the Compendium is a valued reference document about sanitation technologies, a catalyst that fosters sanitation system thinking, and a communication tool. However, it is not a design manual, but it does provide you with key references. For more information, you can follow the massive open online course series published by EAVAG, namely the course on planning and design of sanitation systems and technologies. Here are the links to the main references relevant to this topic. Thanks for joining this module.